Open your trial welcome email. You can find your trial expiry date at the top of the email. Just below that, you'll see your unique trial link. Click on it to open your visualizer. Once in your visualizer, start by creating a new account. You can share this trial link with any other team members who want to give it a try, and they can also create their own accounts. Next, click on the gallery to start with a sample photo. Click on any area of the house to choose a product category and explore the manufacturer libraries. Click on the new product you'd like to apply. When you're finished, click the Save and Review tab at the top of the photo and choose Save to My Account from the left-hand menu. Click the logo in the top right corner to go back to the main menu at any time. You can find your saved projects by choosing Open Project. Check out our tutorial videos on YouTube.